What is up, you guys? Welcome to some more Minion Masters Malediction. This is season 2 for this set, and with that comes KURRRNATH CRYSTALBACK and Sapphire Pebble. Now, I'm not going to be using Sapphire Pebble in this video, but he will be in an upcoming one, so look out for that. As for KURRRNATH, I'm not really seeing a spot for this guy. I happened to get lucky and make a deck this morning that just kind of worked. He's more of a support card. He kind of is like supposed to protect your pushes in a way. I don't really see him being relevant right now though, only because spell cards seem to not be as influential in the meta. So he ends up just being a 4-mana elite swarmer. But you know what? We gave him a try anyways. He looks pretty cool. He reminds me of the Horde King guy. But I hope you guys enjoy the deck. I hope you guys experiment with him a bit more than I did. I played him in a couple decks. I tried like a spam deck with a bunch of small minions, but his ability really just never went off. Here's my take on a deck KURRRNATH could fit in. And I haven't done a video about Void Altar yet anyways, so here you guys go with a Void Altar deck. It worked out pretty well. I played Setsu with it. Setsu is pretty amazing in a Void Altar deck, so get out there, give Void Altar and KURRRNATH CRYSTALBACK a try. Try that Sapphire Pebble, and welcome to Season 2 of Malediction.
Let's go!
Let's kick some monster ass!
Second perk! Start expending mana. Go, go, go!
Sessor, ready for action.
Watch out, everybody! Blue's got mana frenzy! We have a winner!